Hello, curious minds. In just a few years, a space rock roughly the size of 4 football fields will come closer to Earth than many of our satellites. Now, before you start panicking, let me assure you, it isn't here to cause an extinction-level event. It's actually going to miss us. But here's the exciting part. It's going to miss us closely. Meet Apophis, the asteroid that will give us a cosmic encounter like never before. But before we dive into the specifics of Apophis, let's take a moment to understand what exactly asteroids are. Imagine a cosmic rock collection, leftover rubble from the early days of our solar system. Ranging in size from mere pebbles to dwarf planets, are mostly found in a vast ring between Mars and Jupiter, known as the asteroid belt. But don't think for a second that these are boring old rocks. Asteroids are like time capsules, holding clues to the formation of our solar system billions of years ago. They're made up of different materials, from metals like iron and nickel to rocky silicates, and their composition can tell us a lot about the conditions in which they were formed. What's more, asteroids are constantly in motion, occasionally crossing paths with Earth's orbit, and that's when things get interesting. Most of the time, these encounters are harmless, with the asteroids burning up in our atmosphere as shooting stars, but occasionally a larger asteroid can pose a potential threat, and that's where Planetary Defense comes in, which we'll talk about later. Now that we have a basic understanding of asteroids, let's move on to a specific one that has captured the world's attention. Named after the Egyptian god of chaos, Apophis was discovered in 2004 by astronomers at the Kitt Peak National Observatory in Arizona. This large asteroid quickly garnered attention due to its potential threat to Earth. Apophis's discovery was part of a broader effort to identify and track near-Earth objects, which are asteroids and comets that come within 1.3 astronomical units of the Sun. Initially, there was a startling 2.7% chance that Apophis could impact Earth in 2029. This alarming possibility led to its designation as a potentially hazardous asteroid. Thankfully, further observations and refined calculations have since ruled out the possibility of an impact in 2029. Apophis measures approximately 1,100 feet in diameter, which is about the length of 3.5 football fields. Its size makes it one of the larger near-Earth objects to pass so close to our planet. The asteroid travels at an average orbital speed of around 19 miles per second, or roughly 68,000 miles per hour. It follows an elliptical orbit around the Sun, taking it from the inner regions of the solar system to well beyond Earth's orbit. This path brings it into close proximity with Earth approximately every few decades. Now let's explore why Apophis close approach is such a significant event. On April 13, 2029, Apophis will pass remarkably close to Earth, at a distance of just 19,000 miles. To put that in perspective, this distance is closer than many of our geostationary satellites, which orbit at about 22,000 miles above the Earth. This flyby will be so close that Apophis will be visible to the naked eye in some parts of the world. It will appear as a bright spot of light, moving rapidly across the sky, a rare spectacle for an asteroid of this size. Advanced radar systems and telescopes around the world will be focused on Apophis, capturing high-resolution images and measurements. These observations will help refine our models of Apophis's orbit and predict its future path with greater accuracy. Now let's delve into the scientific and technological aspects that make studying this asteroid possible. Studying asteroids like Apophis requires cutting-edge technology and international collaboration. From ground-based telescopes to space missions, these tools help us gather critical data and refine our understanding of near-Earth objects. Ground-based radar systems, such as the Goldstone Solar System radar in California, have been instrumental in tracking Apophis. These radars can bounce signals off the asteroid, providing detailed images and precise measurements of its size, shape, and rotation. Radar observations are crucial for understanding the Yarkovsky effect, a phenomenon where an asteroid's orbit changes due to the way it absorbs and re-emits solar radiation. Space missions also play a critical role in asteroid research. Missions like NASA's OSIRIS-REx, which collected samples from the asteroid Bennu, provide invaluable data that helps us understand the building blocks of our solar system and assess the potential threat of near-Earth objects. Future missions may even include landing on or redirecting asteroids. Such missions could test our ability to alter an asteroid's trajectory, an essential skill for planetary defense. Working together is key. Space agencies from around the world, like NASA and ESA, share data and resources to keep an eye on asteroids. This global teamwork ensures that we're ready to face any potential danger. Let's talk about what could happen if an asteroid like Apophis were on a collision course with Earth and how we could defend our planet. First, it's important to clarify that Apophis will not hit Earth in 2029. This is just a hypothetical scenario to understand the potential risks. Throughout history, Earth has been impacted by asteroids, some with catastrophic consequences. But what would happen if an asteroid like Apophis hit Earth today? With its size, it could cause significant damage, potentially affecting a large area and creating widespread devastation. It would release an enormous amount of energy, equivalent to over a billion tons of TNT. The immediate effects would be devastating. If it were to strike a populated area, the blast could flatten buildings, ignite fires, and create a massive crater. The shockwave from the impact could cause widespread damage over hundreds of miles, shattering windows and causing structural damage far from the impact site. The debris thrown up into the atmosphere could also lead to longer-term environmental effects. The dust and debris from the impact could block sunlight, leading to a temporary cooling of the Earth's surface, known as an impact winter. This could disrupt weather patterns and affect agriculture, potentially leading to food shortages. Moreover, if Apophis were to impact an ocean, it could generate massive tsunamis, with waves reaching hundreds of feet high, inundating coastal areas and causing extensive damage. That's why scientists and space agencies are working hard on planetary defense strategies. So, what exactly is planetary defense? It involves detecting, tracking, and potentially redirecting asteroids that could pose a threat to Earth. Let's take a look at some of the key methods being developed. First, early detection is crucial. Powerful telescopes and radar systems are constantly scanning the skies for near-Earth objects. The sooner we find a potentially hazardous asteroid, the more time we have to prepare. One exciting development is the DART mission, or Double Asteroid Redirection Test. Launched by NASA, DART aims to test our ability to change an asteroid's path by crashing a spacecraft into it. This method, known as kinetic impactor technique, could be a viable way to prevent a future collision. Another method being explored is the use of gravity tractors. This involves a spacecraft flying alongside an asteroid for an extended period, using its gravitational pull to slowly change the asteroid's course. In addition to these methods, there are also proposals to use nuclear devices to either destroy or deflect an asteroid. While this approach is more controversial and complex, it remains an area of active research. So, as we've seen, Apophis's close approach in 2029 is a unique event that offers both excitement and valuable scientific opportunities. What do you think about this cosmic close encounter? Are you excited, concerned, or both? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about space, science, and the wonders of our universe, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. We have more exciting videos coming up, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep looking up.